And they are doubling it this week.
Они сделали нам в прошлый раз подарок и двойной подарок в это воскресенье.
Hello, church. Today we are here to recite a poem titled God's Only Son. It goes like this: He was God's only Son who came here for us to go to Calvary. It was the only way to wipe away our sins and win the victory.
He offered up his dear life to pay for our sins on Calvary. That day he woke up and healed. With thorns in his head for our sins. He went to pay. I love thee, oh my Lord. Thank you for removing that sting.
Thank you for bearing my grief when thou art not esteemed by man. You bore our sorrows. We esteemed him stricken, smitten in the land. All like sheep have gone astray. Even as he gave his life, all went away.
He conquered evil through the cross upon Calvary, that awesome day. So let us pick up the cross and follow in his footsteps all the way, looking for a brighter tomorrow up there with the Father and he who bore this heavy old cross and gave his sweet life there at Calvary.
Thank you very much.
Happy Easter.